And now, performing in exhibition, 510 members strong, the James Madison University Marching Royal Jews!
Thank you. The band's next selection honors the late composer Stephen Sondheim. The MRDs will perform a ballad from one of his popular musicals. This is Send in the Clowns. The Marching Royal Duke's final tribute is a celebration of musical and cultural icon Tina Turner performing one of their favorite historical encore tunes. The band finishes their program with Proud Mary. Thank you. Marching Royal Dukes is proud to be one of the largest college band programs in the United States. Membership is open to all interested JMU students, as well as students from local colleges. This year's band is made up of 510 members, from first years to graduate students, representing practically every department on campus and every major JMU has to offer. The Dukes have performed at two Bands of America Grand National Championships and several other BOA and U.S. Bands regional competitions. They have been part of two presidential inaugural parades and have made appearances in four Macy's Thanksgiving Day parades since 2001. The band has taken six tours abroad to represent the university and the United States around the world. One of the bands, would you like to hear one more?
Yeah!
Woo! You can't say that loud enough. Two of the bands, would you like to hear one more? Woo! Well, please join the MRDs in one of their favorite traditions, featuring the MRD trombone and trumpet section and an arrangement by former JMU faculty member Robert W. Smith. Please enjoy Bill Chase's Get It On!